Hello everyone, I hope you all are well. Today we are going to learn a new topic, that is articles, a, an, and the. Okay, as we know that we have 26 letters of the English alphabet and we have 5 vowels and 21 consonants in English. Okay, the vowels are a, e, I, o, u. 5 letters of English alphabet are called vowels. And rest of the letters are called consonants. Okay, the first case is, let's read the first case. In case of vowel sound, we use the article an. Agar hamara case hota hai vowel sound ka hota hai, if the next word begins with a vowel, then what we will use an. And in case of consonant, if the next word is consonant sound begins with a consonant, then we use the article a. Okay, in case of consonant sound, agar consonant ka sound aata hai to aapko a ka use karna hai, aur agar vowel ka sound aata hai to aapko n ka use karna hai. I hope you have understood this thing. Now let's see these sentences. You can see here, James is a 10-year-old boy. Here, we have used a before 10. Okay, why we will use a? Because T, 10 is the sound of consonant. In 10, the sound of consonant is coming out. That's why we have used a. He has an umbrella. Now, the next word begins with an vowel. That's why we have used here an. His brother gave him an ice cream. Here we have also the sound of vowel is coming. That's why we have used here an. He spends an hour with his pet dog. Now the question is that why we have used here an when the next word is begins with a consonant? Because I am telling you, because we have used here an, because the we say our, okay, not hover. What we say? Our. So the sound of vowel is coming here. That's why we have used here an. Okay, यहाँ पे vowel का sound आ रहा है, आप over बोलते हैं ना कि hover बोलते हैं, इसीलिए हमने यहाँ पर n का use किया है. सो आपको क्या करना है, सबसे ज़्यादा ध्यान आपको यहाँ रखना है कि साउंड किसका आ रहा है, वाउल का आ रहा है या फिर कॉन्सनेंट का आ रहा है. अगर वाउल साउंड आ रहा है तो आपको एन यूज़ करना है, और अगर साउंड कॉन्सनेंट का आ रहा है तो आप किसका यूज़ करेंगे, आ का. ओके, आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड दिस थिंग. Now the next article is the. So students, we use the to for a definite thing. Okay, article the is used for a definite thing, person, place, and so on. We also use the in such cases that, like if we have talked about a noun and second time we are again talking about the noun, then we can use the. Okay, you can see here the example, there is a book on the table. यहाँ लिखा हुआ है कि table पर एक book है. The English book is on the table. We have used here the English book is